I will say the rest of what I'm going to say in English, as my improvised German is not quite of the level that I might want it to be. I'm going to play Beethoven's Sonata, Opus 106, which is commonly known as the Hammerklavier. This piece was one of his last four sonatas for piano, and it is the longest of all his sonatas, with three movements being over 10 minutes each, and the slow movement being over 15 minutes, and in some recordings going up to even 25 minutes. This is a length for a solo work which is almost unsurpassed even today, and it is very symphonic in scale. The first movement is an impressive sonata form movement. The second movement, instead of being a slow movement, as is usual, is a scherzo, which has a Hungarian trio section. And then we come to the gigantic slow movements in F sharp minor, which resolves into the major. And then, before the final movement, there is a kind of improvisation which gets the player and the listener from F sharp back to B flat. It's almost as if Beethoven was going through Bach's well-tempered clavier and picking bits of which ones to play, for he knows how to write his own